another.
The light grows stronger.
Hang on!
Got one.
Thank you.
more adventure here than in your average lifespan. Got him stirred up.
This is the Martyr's Tower. He used to bring prisoners here for sport.
And now we're about to jump over to play. These trousers were new.
Yes, he's a hunter, remember? I think we can get down that wall there.
You think you got us? You think it's that easy? We're coming back for you! If we can find a way out, can we go up or down?
There's no way up. We'll have to go down.
Much more of this and I'll start talking to myself. No, you won't. No, I might, really. I am never going to live this down. Well, here we are. Two of us. Alone in the dark.
Saved by the Yowl.
We're in the Hunter's playground? Any hints what he's got planned for us?
He kept his prisoners here. He'd hunt them across the city, and then he'd hang his trophies from the walls of this tower.
I don't suppose these trophies were flower posies.
They were the bodies of the martyred. Men, women, children, who stood in Ahriman's way.
So if we don't kill this hunter, we end up as a wall decoration. I suppose that's sort of motivational.
We don't have to kill him. We just need to force him back in the prison with Ahriman.
But you don't really believe he's gonna make it that easy, do you? Do you think that fall was the trap, or do you think this is the trap down here?
We need to find our way up.
If we just stay here, what do you think he'll do?
I don't think that's an option. Let's try and get out.
I don't know about you, but I don't intend to let him hang me off a wall. I was dreaming of a quiet life. Well, they said I couldn't find my own ass in a sandstorm, and here I am proving them right. Thank you. Any more of this and I'll get a headache.
I've got you.
Get myself into these messes. Like we might skip being the hunter's trophies after all. I was dreaming of a quiet life.
Ready!
Really starting to feel all this in my shoulders. You couldn't give me a back rub, could you?
That's right. I couldn't.
Did you?
What?
This land is healed. We must go on.
Uh-huh. But why have you gone prickly on me?
You enjoyed that.
Teaching that thing a lesson? Taking some revenge for the people it killed? Yes, I enjoyed that. And you enjoyed that side of things too. Don't worry, Princess. You're still more than good enough for both of us.
Wow. And with you as a measuring stick, that really makes me a saint.
Hey, I've helped old ladies home from the market.
If they had attractive daughters.
Yeah. Then I helped them too.
The Black Gate is opened.
Is that a good thing?
We can enter the corrupted sanctuary.
And once we heal the fertile ground there...
There is no fertile ground. The essence of that place will rest inside the corrupted.
And they're just gonna let us take it. Much more of this, and I'm gonna have to stop and sharpen this sword. Where's this Black Gate?
At the top of this region.
So the Black Gate is open, just like that?
I can open it when we get there.
By the Black Gate is open, you meant...
It will be open once we go there. Ahriman can no longer take the energy from the fertile grounds here. The gate will open.
I am never going to live this down.
receive helps us.
Go. Better, Elika?
Has some pretty nice wings.
or Maz.
There's another one. Are you aiming for me? Much more of this and I'll start talking to myself.
No, you don't.
No, I might, really. Are you going to be okay?
200 generations of Ura gave their lives to stop Ahriman returning. I have their strength as well as mine.
Yeah? Any chance I can borrow some? Gonna settle down.
You still have a chance. You can still leave.
Guess that's our answer.
Keep your guard up!
Don't touch it!
done!
Ahriman will never return. I promise you.
We'd better get out of here. Make him explode?
Let's get out of here.
Is there anything here that's not falling apart?
We have to get to the plates.
Did you have to destroy the place too? How do we get out of here? We made it! Hey, don't go deserting me. Elika. Oh, you had me worried there.
It was the healing. The hunter's soul.
He's gone now, hasn't he?
Yes.
You sure? Hello in there. You're not gonna start leaping around, yowling, are you? Not that that would be a bad thing. In the right circumstances.
I can see you're all right.
It was his time. The hunter wanted to hunt. He got what he wanted.
So, now you believe in destiny?
There's no god or stars controlling me, princess. I go where I want. Where should we go next? Much more of this and I'll start talking to myself.
No, you won't.
No, I might, really.